Hey everyone, happy Monday. And reason why I got on here is because it's school holidays in New Zealand and a lot of our clients are New Zealand based. And I'm gonna speak really, really fast because my battery's running out. So two hot tips. Can you lose weight on your school, on the school holidays? Well, of course you can. But not just lose weight, but get fit and healthy. I think one of the biggest things that we can be positive about is our kids need health and fitness too. And the number one thing, and I'm sure any of my mums are on here, get your kids involved. One of the best things that the feedback we get about our program is that the kids jump in as well, or you use them as added weight, whether it's doing a squat or they're jumping on you. But on the flip side, if you haven't got our busy mum workouts, then get them outside. I took the girls last week, every day biking like three times a day. We've got like a little park out the back, and whether I was doing sprint work behind them or running behind them, I was working out to the point I actually couldn't do my normal workouts. Going down to a park, setting up a circuit, running them around, it's all totally possible. And I think the second most important tip is be prepared. Take your snacks with you wherever you go on your school holiday trips. You either prepare to win or you prepare to fail, and that's something that we teach you on the Busy Mum program. In the foundation stages is all about creating habits around your food, being prepared, and making wiser choices when you're out and about, because you will be in situations where you're tempted and maybe you do have something, but it's about managing the treats. And for a lot of people, a lot of mums, they don't manage them. So two really quick tips today: get outside with your kids. In fact, post some pictures down below if you want, and be prepared with your food. And if any of my mums are on here, come and say hi. And also know that we've only got a couple of 8-week programs left before the end of the year as well. So if you are needing to lose weight before summer, then now is the crucial time to get started. Otherwise, you will be left without being on an 8-week program. So have a fantastic day. Oh, sorry, I forgot. Tomorrow morning, 10 o'clock New Zealand time, I will be doing a live workout here on the Facebook. Make sure you're here. Come and join with me. I'll do a 6-minute workout for the busy mums, and maybe your kids can jump in too. Hey, Briley, how's it going? Come and join in tomorrow. I'll see you then. Just a quick one from me.